Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Sonic Adventure 2. Previously, we completed the hero stage story, so now we're gonna do a dark story.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Security breach at Gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared it.
So, we play as Dr. Robotnik or Eggman. He controls the exact same way as Tails did. Now, I should mention here that Dark Story isn't as long, and levels aren't as long, but they're a little bit harder. Oh, I didn't even know you could go down that. No, you really can't, but I didn't know you could fall off that platform. Now, one thing that I don't understand is why are we fighting Eggman's robots? Alright, that one's so hit. There we go. That's not bad.
That wasn't so difficult.
Yeah. I agree with him.
So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
So kind to release me, my master. I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troops Hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Alright, so that's the same boss fight as we did at the beginning of here, sorry. Now, I don't know if it's just me, but in my opinion, Shadow controls much smoother than Sonic. There we go. First siege and first boss fight of Dark Story done.
Destroying that guard robot was spectacular. So, Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Ark.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful.
What the? What?
Look who's calling who at me.
My gate's here, following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, is it not?
Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can save you something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
What was that all about? And look what you did to my emeralds!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. Into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems.
that Batgirl.
Right. Now, kind of same story here. I, in my opinion, Rouge controls a lot better than Knuckles. Did you know I don't care, I'm lost? Oh. Oh, okay. I don't know about this.
This is the statue's pool.
first death of Dark Story. Ah, it's right there. Grab it. Alright, well that's gonna do it for this episode. See you guys next time.